Yo, welcome to my Cop RNG. What the G stands for? Gaming, man. Listen, we are near the end, man. This episode, we should, you know, see Daedalus unveil all his plans to the labyrinth and whatnot. We are now entering, you know, we have, you know, access to the labyrinth now. So these episodes has been getting very well, very good, and very well made. I got a lot of very well made game, very great game. I love my experience here, man. Let's waste some time. Let's hop right into the episode, man. Oh, y'all boy chill out, y'all boy vibe out. One sec. All right, you know what? Don't worry about it. Watch out. That's just a bunch of, you know what I'm saying? Oh, snap. Ah. Come on, you're next. But he's scared, Come here. Oh, not these, not just Demi dog. Man, Demi Dog already got a. Already? Oh, yeah. Gotta get on it. Come on, come on. Get up. Come on, stop running. Come on, get up. Give me that. You don't know what to do with it. Come on. Come on. That's nice. All right. Oh my God, it's turned sideways? These pieces gotta be movable. What's this over here, a blue laser? What we got going on there? Oh, that's a window? God. Oh, they set me up. I hate when they do this, man. They're always doing that to me, man. What have I done to the game for them to want to, you know? I'm gonna wait a second. All right, it's heating up. Let me switch to these. I can get over there way faster. All right, here we go. All right, 3 phoenix feathers. Okay, more magic. There we go. Thank you very much. All right, go. Oh, wait. All right. All right, there we go. Oh. Did I just grip on this? Is it telling me like to fly up? Oh, no, it's not. I see. Okay. we go. Made it. This place is huge. All right, more puzzles. Oh, I can move this. Do I need help or anything? No, good. Oh, it just turns it. Okay. Let me go up this wall and see what's here. All right, so I need this thing to go fit in something, I guess. Oh, thank you. Oh, we can max out. We can max out our if we want. Do we want to do our Blades of Exile? Do we want to do our... I'm doing these. All right, then I'll, you know, finish off the rest of my Blades of Exile. But, yeah, I'm doing these, man. All right. Those come in handy. All right, try this again. I think I see two things here. Some weird wood, like it could be broke right here. Okay. Whoa, what happened? Did I get in my thing? Shit. Alright, this room looks dangerous. Let me have a look around. This room looks very dangerous. There's a lot of mechanics in different parts of this. Move. No. Watch out. Watch out. I'm checking out these. Oh, snap. They die right away with the spikes. Okay. Going to it. Man, I put up with a wall. Oh, my God. Oh, snap, the whole thing. What do I do? What? Where is it on the wall I can grab if I gotta... Trying to see where I can go when that full thing comes. Man, all of them died. Where do I go? Oh, Harpy. I'm tripping. Harpy right there. What are these? What are those? I never saw those before. Chow! No, I thought the whole thing was filled with spikes, man. Go. For real? I ain't mean to do that. Oh. Man, stop playing with y'all, man. Come here. Uh-oh. I'm blocked too early. Got it. Come on, man. My claws will still go hard. My Neiman Sessas go hard, too. I mean, obviously, go harder in some of these big guys and whatnot. But even, I think everything, I ain't gonna lie, they go hard. But these still do the job. Come on. Out of there. Come here. Come here. Why are you the last one left? Is this? What even is? It's a ghost. I can't even hit it. It's not fair. Okay, listen, I'm leaving you. I'm sorry. Yeah, man, not man. Oh my God, we're here. Wait. Thank you. Thank you. All right. You're here already? Oh my God.
Pandora! What has he done?
She just sleep. Is she? Oh! Oh!
He told me to never talk to you again. Told me if I did, he would hurt you the way he hurt my father. He told me he would kill you.
He can't.
Hold on, man.
Come, I can show you the way.
I don't know. Why was Kratos actually? Why did Kratos actually seem concerned for Pandora right there? What's going on there, bud? You alright? Getting soft on me, man? Are you getting soft on me, buddy? Oh, cute Pandora over there. All right. It was at Pandora. Kratos, really, Kratos?
Help me up.
All right, press. Held Owen to lift her up. Okay.
Over here, Kratos.
Let's go. Where are we going? Oh, snap. No, I got you. This is not going down, I guess. Listen, bro, like, get off of me, man. Thank you, Pandora. Oh, that's Pandora. I just hit Pandora. Oh, my God. Sorry, Pandora. Get out the way. Pandora, get out of the way! Gonna make the elevator go up? Oh, snap. Turn it. Oh, snap! Where did I go? Uh-oh. Oh, we're here. No, go up. I got you. No, I will not let this happen. Come on. You got it, Pandora. Woo! Woo! Woo, that was a close one, huh? Oh, no problem. Woo. All right, win that, Pandora. Gotta get our Blaze of Exiles up. Okay. Where are we picking her up? Oh, in here? Go ahead.
Kratos?
Yeah. Alright. Yeah, just press that up.
I can bring those up. Wait. I see something.
What do you see?
I'm not sure what it is.
Okay. Be careful. Great job. Yo! Come on. Who is that? Come on. Get up, Kratos. Get up. Oh, no. I wonder what that was. Oh, snap! No. I got you. Don't worry. Don't you worry. I got you. Come on, climb it. Oh, snap. I got it. Pandora, I'm on the way. I got you, Pandora. I got you. Tummy change round. Pandora. You're right. Oh Lord, don't scare me like that again.
This way.
Okay, let's go. Look at the run. Pandora look a little older though. How old is Pandora? She maybe like 15, maybe. All right, where are we going, Pandora? Following you.
Thank you, Kratos.
No problem.
Our journey is far from over, Pandora. By its end, you will not be thanking me.
I know I look it, but I'm not a child, Kratos. I've seen many terrible things. I'm not afraid. I understand what lies ahead. I saw Zeus torture my father. I saw him beaten because of me. I should have helped him, but I was afraid.
Hephaestus did what every father should do. Protect his child.
It's crazy.
No.
It's crazy.
It's all my fault. I failed him because of fear.
You heard what Kratos just said?
Kind of darkness. In that darkness, I heard what the gods said about me. They called me a monster.
Words mean nothing.
Perhaps. But in their words, I heard fear. The fear of an ash-covered warrior. The fear of you. As the fear in the gods rose, mine was replaced by hope.
Hope is for the weak, Pandora.
Hope is what makes us strong. It is why we are here. It is what we fight with when all else is lost.
Hope. Thought you were lesson there, huh? Oh my god, I would
this
like Jesus.
Is what hope delivers, child. You should learn that now.
Yeah, that hope, man. Hope can only get so far, man. Ah, come on. Watch out, watch out. Stop. Come on. Come on, cut it out. Come on. Get away from me. Get away. Come on. Get away from Pandora. Watch out. Watch out. Not them too. Pandora, where you at? Come on. Come on. Bro, I gotta make these things tough. Come here. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Pandora, get out of the way. Get out of the way. Ha! Watch out. Get out of the corner. Move. Get back. Oh. Oh my god, wrong button. I thought these were the other ones. Let's go. Let's go. Yeah. Damn, where that was around. Hold on. Boys lit right now. Non-stop action. Watch out, man. Watch out. Watch out. Watch out. God. Yeah. Come on. Come on. Get away from Pandora. Go Pandora. There you go. Alright. Boy. That was the longest fight ever. We handled up though. Yeah, man. Wait. There's a piece of fabric lying on the ground with a message inscribed in blood. It reads, Spartan, no man was meant to make it this far. Though maybe you are not a man. I do not know you, but I suspect whatever brings you here means that you are no friend of Zeus. He must pay for breaking his promise and letting my son die. I can only hope that you complete your mission. What a fitting end. To die in my greatest invention. The only thing I love more was Icarus. Now I can be with him. Okay, that was sweet. That was sweet. Cute. right, Phoenix Feather. All right, all right. More orbs. How long we can upgrade our blades? Hold on. All right. All right. 10,000 for the last one. We've been going crazy with these Neiman Cessus and stuff. With like Jesus up there, that's crazy. Where you going, Pandora? Oh, this look far. This look nice.
Chain, Kratos. My father once told me it maintains the balance of power within Olympus.
Olympus is about to fall for real. That's crazy.
Break the chain to raise the labyrinth.
Wait here.
Move on. Nah, using his son's wings and his invention is crazy. Oh yeah, here we go again. I like this. Oh. Wait. Oh my God. Come on, I gotta get the controls inverted. All right. We're falling all the way, going down actually. It's not Earth, but whatever this is deep. Oh. Oh, snap. It's tight. Ah, it's tight in here. Oh, Lord. We got a lot more to go to. Oh, we're going fast. Uh-oh. Oh, snap. Oh, God. Oh, my God. That's so terrible. Like, flying up is okay. Flying downwards is bad, man. Terrible. They should have just kept it flying up. It sucks. The controls are bad. So the inversion sucks. All right. Make any sense whatsoever. Doing pretty good this time. Oh, no, of course when I say that. I'm pressing the opposite direction. All right, come on. No, down, up. Oh my gosh. Ugh. We there? Come on, please tell me we're done. Tell me we're done. Nice little flight, you know. Flashbang. For no reason. Oh, snap. Come on. I got these guns now. Y'all boys over with. Come on, man. Let me see that circle, man. Come on. There we go. Watch out, man. Watch out.
Come on.
God, wait, get me up in there.
Hush out.
Yo. What is the purpose of him being here? Come on.
Yeah.
Bro, what is... Ooh! Let's go. I'm going to grab this. I can't use that. Have I been on this side yet? More health? Yes. Here we go. You have enough to increase your assistance. Not towards the end, but it's up there. I feel like it should have been already near the end, but I missed a bunch already. Oh. That. Oh. Right. Thank you. What do we have to do here? Oh, I can do this now. I remember this from all the way from the beginning. I remember. Yeah, one. Hey, move. Everybody move. Come on. Already. King Minos, Aegis, and Rhadamanthus. Only those found worthy. Oh, I put the light on it. That's how I show him. I need a lot more of these, man. Shot one, man. I'm gonna move out of the way. Yeah, I'm bashing him in the corner. Bashing that one in the corner. Ever do that? He's gonna get every weapon I got, man. I'm tired of him. Get my face. Look at the snake. I hate snakes. I really do. What a passion. Oh, we're back over here again. Okay, what do we have here? Yes, okay. Thank you, thank you. More item upgrade. Okay, okay, we're looking to be quite prepared, well prepared. Hold on. Oh, it's underneath. hands on the chain now. It's gonna break it. Right here, all on any, you know. I want to get on his back. We'll go down lower now. Somebody still up here alive? Who up here? Yo! Oh, get out of my. I don't even care about this. God damn, man. I'm gonna do what I gotta do and leave. Another one? Alright. A note written by a young soul. The fires, the people screaming, I was so scared. Why didn't Father protect us? The judges say I have to go now to Elysium, and that it will be nice there. Will it really? Oh my, who's in Elysium? Was that supposed to be Pandora's letter? All right, got this open now. Oh snap, the chain of balance has been broken. Man, destroyed all the statues. Olympus will fall. Had it was beginning to fall. How's it still holding from up there, or what is it? That's Pandora. That's literally Pandora. We're on the way. Three wise men. Going. Let's go. What is lit? No. We're coming. Oh, this is lit. This is so good. So good. Oh my gosh. Oh God. All right, we made it out quicker than when we went in. I look so far. That was far.
Athena!
It's all right, Kratos.
Remember your purpose, Spartan. Remember why you have come so far.
Huh?
Prepare yourself, Spartan. You know what you must do.
Kill her?
I will raise the labyrinth. I will take her where she belongs.
All right. Hold on, bro. I don't like the way she was like a Zeus Snowy. I don't know, man. This stuff seeming sus. Unless I'm just tripping. The beginning of the game right there, yep. I don't want to say two Falcon Phoenixes or whatever. They might be called. The stairs of death. I didn't even finish all these before. What is that ring? In music untold, truth be spoke to those willing to hear it. Turn your voice to the music song and lift Olympus' burden. Yeah, man. I ain't get to read half of these because her knees came and interrupted stuff, right? I think it was. I think that's what it was, I believe. Gear burden. With the weight of the Olympus upon it, the gear burden is not easily moved, requiring a great sacrifice to free the heart of the labyrinth. Does he have to kill Pandora? That's what I'm saying. Beating in the heart of the labyrinth is a passion great enough to douse even the flame of Olympus and lay bare the power that lies within. Pandora. Are we good? That's everything. Come on, let me just change to these. Because I can make my hands heavy. Almost there. Almost all the way down. You there? There we go. I'm about a unit, man. Oh, snap. It's not built right. Hold on. It's not built sturdy at all. Pandora.
There it is! I can see it, Kratos. In the darkness, the fires of hope will set us free.
Look at Kratos, he don't really wanna...
No!
You know why I'm here! You brought me here to do this!
I will find another way!
No, Kratos! There is no other way!
No! Kratos, soft now!
I am not a child! You're hurting me!
But nah, we understand, that's his biggest soft spot. Oh, snap! Zeus!
Kratos.
That's his biggest soft spot, man, because his daughter, his kids,
down, Zeus.
His
Your
wife.
Obsession with this thing has become somewhat of a nuisance, my son. Release
hey, but you better
girl,
put it down. Hey,
Zeus.
You better put it down. You better stop playing.
Don't confuse
hey.
This object, this construction of Hephaestus with your
what?
Own flesh and blood.
Stop.
But perhaps you already have, Spartan. Your quest for Pandora.
I was wondering who was finna see Zeus, I ain't gonna lie.
Attempt
I was
for
wondering.
Atonement from the family you slaughtered has caused nothing but havoc on Olympus. Look around at what you have done. I see only what I have come to destroy.
Taking pity on you has been my greatest mistake, Kratos. Just as taking pity on this thing will prove to be your greatest mistake.
This has nothing to do with her!
It has everything to do with her!
Put her down!
As you wish.
Oh! Ah! Oh yeah, this is it, let's do it! Oh yeah, it's time. Mm-hmm. Let's go. Come on, play fair. Come on. Olympus will not! Come on. With your own blade. Come on. I got a little bit of health yet. Come on. I got a little tiny bit of health left. Gotta do what I can do. No! Literally, I tried to jump over him. It wouldn't let me jump over him, bro. Literally. But from the beginning, I wasn't on point from the beginning, though. I'm on point now. Don't worry about it. What? Man, move, man. Watch out, man. Yeah, we on point now. Come on. Where you at? Where you at? Come here! Father and son, let's go. Yeah. Get over there. Stop.
Come on, Pandora. Make it. Oh, I can't believe she made it. That thing was going fast. He gonna be the sacrifice. We use Zeus as the sacrifice. Don't do it, Pandora. No! We gotta wait for him.
Pandora, no!
Come on,
stop
man.
Kratos. Do not let her into the flame.
This is what I am meant to do. You know that. Please.
Hush.
Kratos, you know this is the only way!
Don't listen to her, Kratos. For once in your pathetic life, don't fail. Don't fail her like you failed your family.
Nah, put her in. Nah, if Zeus ain't that, let her in there. What is this? Yo, this is lit.
Pandora!
This is good. This is good, man. Pandora. Now it's just a box. She did it.
Power to kill a god.
We've been killing gods without that power for the longest. What we need now for? We don't need it. We don't really need it no more, you know? Nothing. Nothing in the box.
Empty! After all you have sought, after all you have sacrificed, it ends in another stunning failure.
Look at Kratos. Oh, wait, listen, bro, they got the facial expressions right. They got them so right. Did all this for nothing? Nothing in that box? Somebody gonna give me something. For sure. And we just lost Pandora? You're done. Everything's done. You lost Athena, everything for nothing. Where's the guy at? Where he at? I'm gonna forget all that save, man. I'm in there. What are we doing? Look how beautiful this is. Who do you think he him?
Such chaos. I will have much to do after I kill you.
Face me, father. It is time to end this.
Yes, my son. It is time.
Don't worry about it. God, whose hand is that? Who's this? Gaia! What in the world?
The reign of Olympus ends now.
Gaia! You live?
Live?
My world, it bleeds because of you. I never sought your death, Spartan. Yet you have left me no choice.
Your pawn has failed you, Gaia. Perhaps you should have chosen the other one.
Enough!
The other one
will die together.
We go. Oh boy, this. Oh. Zeus! Right back where we started at. Where you at, Zeus? You gonna fight near her heart, huh? Yep. Come on. Let's go. Kill Gaia and Zeus at the same time? Oh man. Oh yeah. I remember this. Flame it. Gaia tried it. She thought, man. She thought. She really thought. I need all this health. All the health back. Funny, man, he's doing the same move, man. Oh Lord, no. Boys. Come on. Come on. Come on. Watch out. We've been here before, Zeus. We've been here before, Father. But you're done this time. Athena's not here to save you. Yeah. No, you won't. Everyone betrayed me. Everyone has abandoned me. Everyone failed. I am the God of Gods. Gonna get up.
I feel so
look at Kratos, he's like, Y'all saw Kratos' face, he was like, why is he back up? Oh my, every single one of my weapons, man. Oh no, my magic too? My health? Not again. Blood trail. What's this?
Daddy? Kratos! Mother! No! No, Father, no!
They were left in Sparta.
Ares!
Oh, more blood.
Kratos! Come. I can show you the way.
Huh? This is trippy.
Hurry! I can help Kratos!
Pandora?
Kratos, in the darkness, the fires of hope will set us free.
That's what you're talking about, hope. Got a left fire lantern. Who was that voice in the back talking to us?
You can see the light. It is changing you. It is time to lay your fears to rest. The light reveals the truth. The power of forgiveness comes from within. To be forgiven, you must find the power to forgive yourself.
Athena. Athena. Oh, man.
Athena! No!
Kratos, fear drove Zeus to kill his father Kronos. The same fear that brought the Great War. A fear that drove Zeus to kill you, his own son. Zeus uses fear to keep you in the dark. Confront your demons and lay them to rest.
All right.
Have abandoned me.
Now there is the very beginning from God of War 1.
Do you remember that day, Spartan?
I won't allow you to harm her.
Good luck with that little whore you call Pandora.
You cannot change your destiny, mortal.
Please, don't do it, Spartan!
You have what you deserve!
Hermes.
Come, I can show you the way.
We done caught some bodies, didn't we? We done took some lives. May even be able to call the Grim Reaper.
I will create you, and I will be your end.
Hurry.
Why won't you die? Die.
No.
Tremble in fear.
Kratos. Over here, Kratos.
Hush.
What is she screaming for?
Hurry, Kratos.
I'm coming. Please. The scenery is crazy. It's nice.
Listen, Kratos. Once you have a advice, I don't fail. Don't fail her like you fail your family.
It's all right, Kratos.
Is that the Titanic? Oh, that's not even a boat.
Strong. It is why we are here. It is what we fight with when all else is lost.
We got hope in his eyes. Cinematics. That boy throwing them down. Come on, more brutal. I want to see more brutal. You gotta be the most brutal death. Yeah, I need maximum amount of gore. Get in! Screen covered in blood. Great job, guys. Great job. God! Goodness! Alright. Okay, that gotta be brutal enough. It has to be. I can't see it, but I know there's nothing left, man. We're gonna start hearing rocks. Listen, man. Kratos, man, listen. Snap out of it, bud. Come on, bud. I think it's when I stop hitting it, huh? Alright. All right.
still has a face? How is that possible? There's no way. After all that punching. So buff.
You have done well, Kratos.
Athena.
Freed from the bondage.
Athena really are day one, man.
And cleansed in chaos. Mankind is now ready to hear my message.
Look around you, Athena. The world stands in ruin. What good is your message?
Go if you must. But first, I insist you give me the power from inside the box.
The box was empty.
That can't be true. I can see it in your eyes. You used my power to kill Zeus. You still have it as we speak. Don't you understand? When Zeus gathered all the evils and placed them in the box, I dreaded what would happen if it was opened again. And so, I summoned the most powerful weapon in the world, and I placed it in the box.
That was Athena's. I thought that was Pandora's.
I told you, it was empty. Pandora was sacrificed in vain. She died because of my need for vengeance.
You must be mistaken. You used my power to kill Zeus. I saw you do it. Unless...
Unless what?
Of course. When you open the box, you release the evils to the gods. Infected them. Changed them. Zeus himself fell prey to the dark evils. This is why he became so enraged and obsessed with your death. He was consumed by the evil fear. I thought the power
all our actions had so many effects
never released. All these years I assumed you drew from the evils inside to destroy Ares. But I was wrong.
Oh, we destroy Ares with no... We ain't use no box of nothing. No.
The power you
we did it off the strength?
The box is mine. From it, you gained the strength that Zeus could never destroy. A strength great enough to overcome fear. Locked deep inside...
Look at looking like... What you talking about?
Is hope.
Kratos has hope now. This
is
wild.
Remain buried, trapped by your guilt and the failures of your past. When you killed Zeus, you must have allowed something to awaken it. What was it, Kratos?
Hope is what makes us strong. It is why we are here.
It is what we fight with when all else is lost.
What was it, Kratos?
All I remember is what I have lost.
That is why you should give me the power. I understand its true meaning and where it belongs. I trust you to do the right thing, Kratos.
Don't touch your shoulder. Try to do that little move.
Shouldn't.
You owe me this, Kratos.
Oh yeah, I know she. I knew she was gonna start.
Nothing.
I made you a god. I sheltered you from the wrath of Olympus. I delivered your revenge on Zeus!
It is over, Athena.
You would dare strike me down? Again?
My vengeance...
ends now.
Ends now.
No!
What?
You fool! What have you done? No!
You disappoint me, Spartan.
A big gash and hole in us. Dead? I know we ain't come this far to die, man. What? Athena's disappointed in us. There's no way that's the end. What? Hey, this man Kratos is so hard-headed, man. He almost reached the light. But he had to off himself, man. After destroying everything. Wow, man. Pandora, she put hope into him. And it still wasn't enough hope. But man, what a great trilogy game. Listen, man, I'm glad I got into the franchise. I'm glad I got into the, yes, God of War. I regret no decisions I made. I have enjoyed every second I've been playing this game. I highly recommend you play it if you haven't, man. This is 100% worth it. To the fullest extent of human enjoyment. And you'll like it even more if you like going anything. This game has everything you can ask for, everything. You have to be of age though, but everything. But now, we must go on to, yeah, God of War. Uh-oh. Special end scene. I had to let the credits roll by. I was on my phone, just in case, you know. But here we are, we did something. I knew it. What's that?